Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Khlonna and in today's video we are going to be continuing where we left off on making this house here for the Sim family that I play. So here's where we left off last time. We got to pretty much completing the exterior. When I loaded up the game, it did apparently delete the terrain paint. Just as a reminder, in case you're just now tuning in, I cannot build to save my life. So practice makes perfect, and that's why we are here, to practice so that hopefully I can get better at building. So this is our little house. I filmed a second, or a first video rather, doing the exterior and a little bit of the kitchen. So we'll go ahead and start placing some flooring. Let's see. I'm not very familiar with what is in the catalog, so we will have to see. Okay. I think I want a dark wood color for the flooring. Can you turn the grid off? Is that an option? I feel like I can't really see with the grid. Okay. A little bit on the warm side. There's this one here too, but I think that one is a bit busy. I do also like the black. Oh, and this one. I think we'll go with this one here. Oopsies. Looking here at the kitchen, let's see, can we put in an island? Let's see. Okay. Maybe we could put in something sort of like that. I'm assuming that's how they're supposed to connect. Okay. Let's see. And then we need a sink. Could put the sink over there. And let's see. I think that's about everything else. We could replace. Let me find it. Which one is it? There we go. Good. We could put this here. Do we want to do that, or does that kind of close off the kitchen? also one thing to consider. I kind of want to keep this somewhat inexpensive because I intend this to be for my own Sims family that I play in my free time. But I'll be honest, I am not sure how much money they have, like, after they sell their own home, so who knows if they'll actually be able to afford this or not. But it's okay. Oopsie daisy. Okay. I just want like a basic table. And then a chair. Let's find something that actually matches the same wood tone. I think this one was from especially if we want it symmetrical under that window. I think that's okay. I think they can wrap that okay. So let's go find a rug. Is that under decorations? Yes, okay. We can even do snowy escape. That might be overkill. Okay. Let's see if we can find a nice sort of round rug. We could put this one at the door, like that. Okay. Can you sort by round? I don't think so. No, okay. Of course not. A black one. We can do hamster. That would be very exciting. These are like too small. And then if you size them up, then they're extra too small. We might have to come back to that. Okay. Well, let's go and look at wallpaper. Okay. Okay. What color? I do want to do like an accent wall. Could think of that. But I do want to do something fairly neutral. I want to keep it fairly neutral. I wish there were a good gray, but I don't really see one. Okay. I think we'll go with that one maybe. And then a very minty green kitchen. And then for an accent wall, we could kind of do something like a backsplash. Ooh, like this one, maybe. Let's see, what else is there? We have this one from whatever that's called. Cottage Living. I do kind of like that one. We have this one from Vampire. This one from Dino. I don't like how it are a bit too drastic. We could accent a different wall. Is there any like wood? Like log cabin kind of wood? Like this one. We could accent that wall instead. And then we could get, what is, okay, here we go, window coverings. Cannot intersect objects, which object? I think we gotta whip out our old friend here. Oopsies. There we go. I like the idea of having a plain white one, but I don't like the beads on that one. That's this one. One's too small. Is it really not gonna let me move that up? That's annoying. Okay. Okay. I don't think it likes the fact that the window utensils. Okay. What is this? A bread and butter toast clock. That's adorable. We can put that right there. That's so cute. We got a bread box. We can add a little bread box like that. Okay. And maybe some paper towels. See if I can figure out the free place. Okay. Let's do it this way. Okay. Try that to make it a little closer. The free place is very tedious to do. Well, that's cute, a little cityscape. any spare sort of lighting we could bring in. Let's see what came with. See what other lighting we have. This pendant light, I like that one. We could center that over the table. This one looks like it goes outside. We could sort of maybe place it right here. We could put one outside. Oops, the wall's right there. Okay. Right. Okay. Let's look in decorations and just look under all. And let's sort by a cottage living, see what we can find. Okay. We got a little gnome, that's cute. A little wreath, we could put that. We could put that right there. Okay. Got some plants. I love this guy. We'll have to find somewhere to put this guy. Maybe somewhere in the, oopsies, we'll put him somewhere in the foyer, so we'll put him there for now. What's this? Wake up and spill the water. Oh, that's cute. That's cute. Put that there. Oh, and we have a fireplace. Probably in here. We can put the fireplace there. I hope you can put a TV on there. I am going to assume that you can. Okay. We got this rug. Oh, that's cute. We can put that under a real dining room table. I'm not sure where it's going to go, but we could almost put it there. Maybe if we size it down. No, not quite. Okay. We can also put this under somebody's bed. We'll put it in there for now. Or right here under the couch. Oopsies. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Maybe put it here. Are there any other kitchen related things? Anything we'd want to add to a kitchen? Oh, look at that little bunny. That's cute, 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 cute. I feel like we need more Anything else we want to add? I don't think so. Nothing that I see. I feel like we need something here, but that's kind of big. We could size it down, but is there anywhere else we could put it? Like right there. Like that, maybe. Okay. Okay. So I think that's good for the kitchen. Although, let me look. I think it's from Nifty Knitting. Shawl. I don't see it now. Maybe it was something else. Oh well. Okay. Okay. Looking in the living room or family room. First things first, we're going to need the TVs don't snap up there. That'd be a perfect spot. Of course not. Okay. We might have to move our fireplace. We could put it there, even though it technically doesn't fit. Okay. We could put this one. Because I wanna at least try to keep. Since we're sticking with the, what's it called? Cottage living. Let's see what it has here. Okay. Interesting couch. Does not look very comfortable. Okay. Oh, the mushroom's cute. What other colors? Oh, I like that. I kind of like the idea of sticking with the, like, grandma theme. Oh, there's no smaller couch. Okay. Here's this one as well. This one, like, looks so uncomfortable. The pillows look so thin. I don't know. I kind of liked the tufted couch. It looks very uncomfortable. Okay. Probably a lot of the couches in here look very uncomfortable. This one's sort of fun. Don't know why I'm going with pink for everything, but does this fit if I size it down? Yes, I would say so. Okay. That's very modern. Okay. Let's see what cottage living has. Nothing. Okay. What about 15 a day? No. Those are like the two packs that kind of give off old lady vibes. I don't want to get something that's too plain looking. A lot of these look very plain. That's kind of good. I could do that. Okay. I'm not really sure what the vibe I'm going for is, but I'll go like that. Maybe like that too. I don't know if that really matches. Does that match better? That one. I kind of feel like it does. Gives more of a like DIY feel to it. Okay. And then we'll take the same wallpaper but change the color. I kind of want something darker. Okay. It's like that. I don't know, the crown molding kind of feels distracting to me. Like that. This house is so brown, which is very far from what I normally do. Like that one too. Is there not like a white? That's baseboards, but it's very old and grungy. We could do ghosts. We could be unique and do ghosts. Spooky, spooky, spooky. There's gray. That's almost like white. We could bring this in here, but I think it's a little bit too much with the colorful couch. Let's see what cottage living brought. Oh, lots of old lady stuff. Well, that's kind of cute, but it doesn't match the floor. Definitely cute, but doesn't match the floor. We could change the flooring. Is there a nifty nitty floor? Cottage living, that's an interesting color. Okay. What other old lady prints do we have? I don't know why I've decided that I want like 1950s wallpaper. Okay. Don't even know what that is. That's very busy. Okay. Here's some. That's interesting. Is it this one too? That's very busy. We can just go all out right there. I think we'll just stick with, where did it go? We'll just stick with the gray. Oh, here's wallpaper. Nothing really is the don't really have a chosen vibe in mind, but, you know, that's very busy as well. We'll just go with maybe I'll find a more exciting one we can go with. Now I feel like the trim really stands out. We could go with white. White trim. Okay. We'll go right here. Okay, that's too dark. That's kind of interesting. It's this one too. Just sort of like brown. I think that's too dark though. Oh well, we'll figure it out. We'll get there eventually. I'll probably change it a million times over. Now I really have to put a table in here. It's just the perfect size. Where is it? Tables. Or surfaces. Okay. Accent tables. We could put something like that in there. Or is there anything that kind of screams? Like, I don't know. Ooh, I like that. Oh, that's cottage living too. That's interesting, but it's like it's too pretty to be like hidden off. There, and it matches the stairs too. And we can put our little gnome on it. Okay. And we'll take that wallpaper in here. I really think it needs to be darker. Okay. We can also change this to be black. Sort of matches the windows. Okay. Let me see. And we'll look at cottage living and nifty knitting. See what we can bring in here. Okay, I guess pictures don't scale up very well. Okay, we can bring a little plant in here. That's cute. I feel like we need something on the wall right here. There are not very many decorations in these bags. That's cute. We could put that in here, but it's too big. Well, that kind of works. Even though that's also in the other room. We just won't talk about it. Okay. And then we'll get another plant. Oh, that's cute. This is what I was looking for. Oh, that's not the... Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Okay. We'll get a plant in here and put that one there. We could almost put, like, a chair right here. we could put a little chair right here with a little plant. Hopefully that doesn't interact or interfere with their routability right there. That's kind of cute. We could put something on the wall. Put that there. Okay. What I really need to get better at is filling up wall space. That's what I need to work on. This is what I was looking for earlier in the kitchen. I put that like that, but that's very busy for the whole house. Okay. There's that one. But again, they never really match the floorboards. That's kind of pretty. Pretty, but I think that might be too much pink, and then that kind of conflicts with the stone wall. I kind of like it though. Is that too much pink? Is that too much pink? Doesn't exactly match the tone on the floor in the wood, but I don't know, I'm kind of feeling it. Okay, let's find another accent table we could put right here. Okay. Kind of like that one. I feel like this one's kind of mid-century modern. Like maybe this house is definitely a mixture of different styles, I'll tell you that much. Okay. And what do we want to put on our table right here? We could put a stereo. your speaker. I think that might be kind of fun. Think about that. Kind of looks funny, but... And then we'll put some plants too. Like these little sprouts. Those are cute. We could also put this back in here. I really like this. Put it, okay. Like that. And then we could put another little accent here. Okay. We could make this like a little reading corner. Bring that out a little bit. And I don't really like the colors. We could do that one. Okay. And we'll get a little table. A very small. It's a very tight corner, but I think it's cute. Okay. And then we'll see, what can we put on the wall right here? Okay. This is probably gonna be so expensive. Oh, it's not gonna update the lot value. Okay. You can put that on the wall back there. Okay. I feel like something needs to go right here on this wall. Let's go to decorations. We could put that there. That actually would probably be in the there and put that in there instead. Oh, I like that painting too. Okay. Okay. Now we need to put something over here. They do have kids, so we could put I think this room down here is going to be a shared bedroom between the girls. We could do green. We could do green in here. I think we'll do green in here and pink in here. Okay. These girls, I'm trying to think. How many bedrooms do we have? We do have a lot of bedrooms. Oh, I'm trying to think. So this household is the parents, then they have a cousin who needs a bedroom, and then they have four kids. But I don't think all four kids need their own bedroom. I think this could be the playroom and this could be the cousin's room. I guess that painting can't go there because that's where the door will go. So this will probably be the playroom. And their kids are kind of getting older, but I imagine this household or this home will be used over gonna spend this much time doing it. They're gonna live in it for a couple generations. Okay. Okay. We can move this over here. Or we can put this over here too. That seems like a fire hazard. That kind of fits though. I mean, definitely a massive fire hazard, but it's okay because it's a game, and I was gonna say fires aren't real, but that's not true. Fires toddlers, but like I said, we'll probably have a couple generations here, so, it's so big though, I could put it back here. It's kind of clipping, but we might be able to just ever so slightly squeeze that in there, and hopefully they can route. I want to put a desk in here. And we'll get a chair for them. I want like a nice chair, but a chair that matches the wood. And put that, oh, look at this TV. That is so cute. Oh my gosh. Well, I was gonna say we could put this TV in here. Kind of looks like a TV you'd see at like a daycare, but I like the old timers TV. And then we could get, as I'm putting this here, how much you want to bet the people that use this TV are going to be the adults, because that's how Sims work. And then we could hide a little plant back there, or this plant. Why does a nothing mount right there? That would be like the perfect place to mount something. Okay. Well, I think this is starting to come together, that's for sure. I'm probably going to have to make this, I'll probably make it into two parts, partially because I'm running out of time. I hope to get done with the ground floor and then we can call it a day. This is cute. Can I like sneak this in here? Like that. Okay. I am definitely falling in love with this house. But I know my Sims cannot afford it. But I'll be, you know, working towards it. Okay. I'm trying to think, what else can we put on the ground? Oh, we could put this. Again, there are no, like itty bitty children. The youngest is a, I'm sure this house will be used for a couple generations. Okay. I put this little chest here. I thought that was cute. I think they can route to that. They're usually pretty good at routing in this game. Okay. I put this little painting here. I thought, you know, a kid might see that at the store and think it's funny or whatever. Okay. I really want to fill up these walls, but I don't know. I'm not really feeling some of this wall decor. Could put another accent table. That's about it. Okay. We could put a well in the middle of the room. That would make a lot of sense. We could get something like this. It's kind of tight though, but what are these called? Like, we could put this here, that might kind of make sense. It's kind of small though. We could scoot it over a little bit. Although I'm not sure how we want to fill that space out. What is this? Photo organization. I feel like an organizer makes sense. We could put this one in here and then move these photos. There's like photos everywhere. Okay. I'm having to cut some of this out because somebody is mowing. But I put this here. I don't know how to fill out like all of this empty space in here. We could get a piano. Oh, that's nice. Oh wait, we can't put that there. That's not how you get into that bedroom. Okay. We could kind of put it here, maybe. Is that too, like, in the way? I feel like sometimes pianos are in the middle of the room. I mean, you could do that. I don't know. is $1,400, or simoleons rather. Okay. What kind of door? I'll just use basic brown doors. So that'll be a bedroom. This is gonna be a bathroom. I guess they kind of have to route from the kitchen. Which means I need to move this plant, put it there. And then we can kind of move this. I hope they would route to that, through that door. I'm assuming they would. Okay. And in the bathroom, we need bathroom essentials. Good start. I doubt. How do I have money? I'm so confused. Wasn't I working with unlimited simoleons? I'm so confused. I'm in a managed world. How do I have money? Okay. We're gonna go back to managed world. That's so weird. Did I have money the whole time? Where I didn't have money the whole time. I didn't, because that $1,400 was the piano. Okay, we're back. Okay, none of these look like old lady showers, really. Except for maybe this one. We'll just get, I think we'll just get something cheap, because my Sims already. Here's a cheaper looking sort of old toilet. Okay. This window is not very convenient. Okay. Sorry, window. This is a very tight bathroom. Probably a little bit extravagant for the bathroom. But you gotta impress everyone that comes over, right? And what better way to impress them? You know what I always see in older houses? No, I'm not gonna be able to find it. I swear I always see